Hello guys, in today's video we will discuss some of the current affairs question. So please watch my full video. So let's start. So my first question is, which of the following observatories of NASA has discovered water on a sunlit surface of moon? So here the options are, option number A, heliosphere, option number B, NASCOM, option number C, SOFIA, option number D, TESS. So I repeat my question, which of the following observatories of NASA has discovered water on a sunlit surface of moon? And the options are, option number A, heliosphere, option number B, NASCOM, option number C, SOFIA, option number D, TESS. I repeat my question, which of the following observatories of NASA has discovered water on a sunlit surface of moon? So here the correct answer is option number C, SOFIA. So my next question is, which of the following institutions along with ASI has signed MOU with two Italian institutes for the restoration of monuments? And the options are, option number A, IIT Roorkee, option number B, IIT Guwahati, option number C, IIT Delhi, and option number D, IIT Kanpur. So I repeat my question, which of the following institute along with ASI has signed MOU with two Italian institutes for the restoration of monuments? And here the options are, option number A, IIT Roorkee, option number B, IIT Guwahati, option number C, IIT Delhi, option number D, IIT Kanpur. So here the correct answer is option number D, IIT Kanpur. IIT Kanpur along with ASI has signed MOU with two Italian institutes for the restoration of monuments. So my next question is, which of the following country has stated that it will achieve zero carbon emission by 2050? So here the options are, option number A, Israel, option number B, France, option number C, Germany, option number D, Japan. So here I repeat my question, which of the following countries stated that it will achieve zero carbon emission by 2050? Yes, it will achieve zero carbon emission by 2050. Which country stated this? Options are, option number A, Israel, option number B, France, option number C, Germany, option number D, Japan. So here the correct answer is option number D, Japan. Japan has stated that by 2050, it will have zero carbon emission. So my next question is, which of the following companies has launched digital gold on its platform? So here the options are, option number A, Bharat Pay, option number B, Razor Pay, option number C, Amazon, option number D, Google Pay. So I repeat my question, which of the following company has announced that it will launch digital gold on its platform? And the options are option number A, Bharat Pay, option number B, Razor Pay, option number C, Amazon, option number D, Google Pay. So here the correct answer is option number A, Bharat Pay. Bharat Pay has announced that it will launch digital gold on its platform. So my next question is, Daniel Menaker, who recently passed away, was an award-winning? Options are option number A, producer, option number B, author, option number C, actor, option number D, director. So here I repeat my question. Daniel Menaker, who passed away recently, was an award-winning? Options are option number A, producer, option number B, author, option number C, actor, and option number D, director. So, I repeat my question. Daniel Menaker, who passed away recently, was an award-winning? So, the correct answer is option number B, author. Daniel Menaker was an award-winning author and he recently passed away. So, my next question is, which of the following company has recently collaborated with NSDC to empower 1 lakh women with digital skills? And here the options are option number A, HP, option number B, Dell, option number C, Amazon, option number D, Microsoft. So here I repeat my question. Recently, which company has collaborated with NSDC to empower 1 lakh women with digital skills? And here the options are option number A, HP, option number B, Dell, option number C, Amazon, option number D, Microsoft. So, here the correct answer is option number D, Microsoft. Yes, Microsoft has collaborated with NSDC to empower 1 lakh women with digital skills. So, thank you. I hope you like this video. So, please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.